study shows COVID vaccines prevent up to 92% of severe cases. When COVID-19 vaccine boosters came out, many people were concerned if the original series was still effective. While protection may wane, the prevention against hospitalization and untimely death remains high, according to a new study. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. COVID-19 vaccines have a single goal: to protect people from severe disease. This keeps them away from hospitals and relieves the seemingly unending burden on the healthcare system. With fewer COVID-19 cases in hospitals, healthcare workers can attend to patients with other ailments. If you're curious about studies of COVID vaccines focused on preventing hospitalization, a French study that is the largest of its kind yet revealed positive findings. Researchers at EpiPair carried out two real-world trials. Overall, 11.3 million vaccinated people 50 years and older were compared to the same number of age-matched unvaccinated people between December 2020 and July 2021. According to New Scientist, the studies included vaccines from Pfizer, Moderna, and AstraZeneca. Researchers found that the protection offered by these vaccines did not drop within 5 months of the study. Even though other studies suggested waning protection, fully vaccinated individuals were less likely to get hospitalized due to COVID-19 compared to unvaccinated people. Although the Delta variant arrived in France a month before the end of the study, findings still showed that the vaccines were 84% effective among adults aged 75 and older, and 92% effective in those aged 50 to 74 years. If you completed the original series, you are most likely protected against hospitalization. However, you shouldn't be overconfident. No vaccine is perfect, so risky behaviors may hammer down the protection level conferred by COVID vaccines. You have a major role to play every day. You can help cut down the spread of COVID by wearing face masks, maintaining physical distance, and practicing good hygiene. Also, avoid gatherings as much as possible to protect those who are vulnerable to the disease. If it can't be avoided, wear masks and choose a place with good ventilation. What's your opinion about the new study? Is the vaccination rate in your area still high? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.